nuclear war is once again upon us, even with our strong, fearless leader at the helm. So follow these few simple tips to secure your best future. If a nuclear blast occurs and you're inside, move away from the windows and duck and cover. The most important thing to do is cover as much as your skin as possible.
Since the last threat of nuclear war was some 30 years ago, is there something we can do other than just duck and cover? Something more advanced?
No, duck and cover is basically all we have to offer.
Okay.
But if we survive the blast, we're in the clear, right?
Well, also there's the fallout to worry about.
Fallout?
The nuclear bomb is going to vaporize everything in the blast zone, and then the radioactive particles are going to fuse with the soil and the air to form a sort of radioactive dust.
How do we protect ourselves from the fallout?
Well, again, depending on the distance from the blast, you'll have about 5 to 15 minutes to safely secure yourself in an airtight shelter.
But we have a missile defense system in place to stop it before any of this will happen, so we'll be safe, right?
Well, the missile defense system hasn't had the best track record in tests, but here's hoping.
Is the system underfunded or new?
No. It's been around since the 70s and has a budget of over $10 billion and growing.
But what will the radiation do to my genitals?
What about Russia? Does Russia have bombs? What about China? The Ethiopians? Are they gonna attack us?
Will there be any survivors? What can I eat? Will God save us?
How have we not thought about any of this until now? Ducking and covering can't fix everything!
Look, honestly, if a nuclear bomb is dropped, it means the U.S. will most likely strike back with a nuclear bomb of their own, and the allies of the U.S. and the country that initially bombed us will step in, and really by the time you realize that anything has happened, the whole world will be decimated by nuclear warfare. So I wouldn't really worry about it too much anyway. So that's everything you need to know about how to stay safe in the event of a nuclear attack. Just remember, if you see the flash, stop whatever you're doing and duck and cover. Good luck, kids!